It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Yes, very excited. It's been a long year. Well, 4 years. But I made it.
It was a long 5 years for me. Getting some Zeta over there.
Yeah, my sister.
I'm such a proud moment for me. I think I might just pass out.
It has been a long road for all of us, but we have finally made it. Back when I was first looking at and applying for colleges, I knew immediately that SUNY Canton would be the one I would attend. What surprised me, though, was the extent to which SUNY Canton would become my home over the past 4 years. Here at SUNY Canton, I found a place where I belong, people who were like family, an environment that allowed me to flourish and have experiences I will never forget.
You have to work for everything you want. I have learned that life is also what you make it. I'm continuing to learn that great majors lead to great careers because I know that everyone here today will be amazing in the field that they choose because they are now a proud Canton alum.
On such a happy day, a day of well-earned gratitude, fulfillment, and celebration. Graduates, can you believe it? This day, this hour, has finally arrived. That's when having confidence in yourself is important. But being kind, developing good working relationships, and having family and friends around that support you is also really valuable. Class of 2016, I wish you a lifetime of good luck. Thank you.
And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
I don't want to graduate.
I hereby declare the 108th commencement of State University College of Technology at Canton closed.